this is my first coming to Venice as ambassador, and I'm really glad that this university has organized the conference on 20 years after the Dayton peace agreement. And also, but the most important thing that I will be talking today is what is Bosnia and Herzegovina these days and what are our aspirations. So I was really glad to hear the proposal by the rector of university of the exchange of students between our countries, because the future of the Balkan region and the future of Bosnia and Herzegovina and Italy is are the young people, and the young people who will get to know each other much better, who will make the connections I think work much more to have our country drawn into European Union. So I see this this university's proposal as a grand opportunity, a big opportunity, because I was the one of the Erasmus student when I was in London during the wars, and I finished my studies as such at University of London. I started in Sarajevo. And now I'm ambassador, so I see these students in the future to be one, you know, the best ambassadors of our countries and the best ambassadors of European Union. So Venice and Italy and Bosnia and Herzegovina in all these economic crises, the best investments they can make are investing into the young, investing in the science, and investing in getting to know each other better, and that's the best investment for the future. We are seeking and making application for European Union. We have done the most reforms in the last year, the best reforms that we could do. For the few years, Bosnia and Herzegovina was stuck on a path to European Union, but since the last elections, the determination to go towards European Union is shown by all the parties, and we hope to be accepted, that our application is accepted, and in the near future to have a candidacy for European Union. Europe is the only future. There's no other way. We are European by our nature, by our culture, by our history. The only borders that people have are in their heads. So I don't see any other way to advance and to construct a better country, which already is. Most of the Italians who are coming to Mostar, I'm from Mostar, and the Medjugorje, they already know that the country is European, and the way of living and the way of behaving of the people is European, and it's just administrational change that we have to go, and I hope it will be soon.
Pensavo fare il collegamento fra gli eventi 20 anni, 25 anni fa nell'ex Jugoslavia e oggi. L'elemento che vedo, l'elemento di collegamento importante che vedo sono le migrazioni, i migranti. 25 anni fa l'Europa era molto più aperta verso gli esuli, i profughi dalla Jugoslavia, che venivano qua in Europa dappertutto. Se ricordo bene, la Svezia aveva ricevuto a quei tempi 50.000 profughi bosniaci, che è enorme per la piccola Svezia. Oggi invece tutta l'Europa, come lei sa, e come l'Italia lo sa benissimo, perché non c'è neppure solidarietà in Europa verso l'Italia per questi profughi che approdano qua, l'Europa si chiude e non vuole più ricevere profughi che vengono adesso da una situazione molto peggiore di quella jugoslava, perché la guerra in Siria ha fatto molti più morti che non la guerra in Jugoslavia 20 anni fa.